light up the lives of everyone around you. You are my light to the world. So walk with me, Jess, and let me illuminate your light today with my love and my heart. Isn't it beautiful? Look to me, Jess, and I will make you the bright spot in someone's darkness today. Don't hide your light beneath your uncertainties and insecurities. Spend more time with me, and I will make you glow with a godliness that's irresistible. If you will let me, I will make you shine in such a way that you will be my star that points to heaven and brings hope to the hurting. Love you, Father. And then with that passage, it comes this one. This one. You can open it and read it.
You are the light of the world, like a city on a mountain, glowing in the night for all to see. Don't hide your light under a basket. Instead, put it on a stand and let it shine for all.
I got this for each of you, so take it home. You can read it.
We're not gonna read that whole
because it's 2 pages. But I thought, like, when I come with this, I thought that all of you guys have
read it. Oh,
yes. And I'm not here to preach, but I wanna tell you that the Lord wants to speak to you. So I'm gonna give it to you. Read it in your time. Meditate on it. Because the Lord is talking to you. So take time to listen what the Lord wants to tell you. You want to read maybe 2 paragraphs?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The words you are about to experience are true. They will change your life, for they come from the heart of God. He loves you. He's the Father you have been looking for all your life. My child, you may not know me, but I know everything about you. I know when you sit down and when you rise up. I am familiar with all your ways. Even the hairy hairs on your head are numbered, for you were made in my image. In me you live and move and have your being, for you are my offspring. I knew you even before you were conceived. I chose you when I planned creation. You are not a mistake, for all your days are written in my book. I determined the exact time of your birth and where you would live. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. I knit you together in your mother's womb and brought you forth on the day you were born. I have been misrepresented by those who don't know me. I am not distant and angry, but am the complete expression of love. And it is my desire to lavish my love on you. Simply because you are my child and I am your father, I offer you more than your earthly father ever could.
And I need the scripture, so if you want to know where is this coming from, you can read it on the Bible.
Oh, thank you.
And then I want to read something for all of us, because each of you are very special. You are a very valuable person in the eyes of them. Even if sometimes you come on the moment that you feel down, think about it. You are very valuable. You're more valuable than you can imagine. And this is the words of God that I want to share with you guys. It's Proverbs 3:15. It says, you are precious than a ruby. Okay? You're more precious than something that is very valuable. Nothing you desire can compare with you. So this is how God sees you, that you are very precious. So in your deepest moment that you have trouble, discourage, depression, think that you are very valuable and you need to get up and keep going. And I wanted to pour into Jess today, and I want everyone, have a wonderful prayer to her, encourage her, bring words of encouragement to her, because we read that she's so precious to the Lord. So we're going to start with that table over there, and we're going to finish with the table over here. Something that the Lord put in your heart, even if the Lord doesn't put in your heart, just look at Jess. How can you encourage her? So we want to pour into her life how precious she is. So we start with you.
My green hair girl.
Jess.
Remember to take every day as it comes. And remember that every day is a step closer to God. Every day is important, no matter what comes from the day. Whether good or bad, every day is important. So every day that you wake up and every day that you get up, just know that it's important. It's all part of the process. So take it a day at a time.
I believe you're one of the brightest lights on this planet Earth, and I'm just so grateful for just the inspiration of who you are, just who you are in general. It's just a very beautiful being. I feel like you inspire not just me, but like multiple people. People who don't even know you, who see you for the first time just doing you, dancing or creating, singing. Like, you do it all, girl, and you do it so fearlessly, and it's so courageous and beautiful of you. Like, you inspire the world.
Always
remember that.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
So I met you like 2 months ago, actually. But since the first day until now, I agree with all these beautiful ladies. But I also think that the way God sees you when you look in the mirror, like when you just wake up or, you know, you're having a bad day, but you look at yourself in the mirror. I pray that God gives you a glimpse of how precious you are in His eyes. That even as you're struggling, you're sad, or you are confused, or you're frustrated, that you can see that God sees you beautiful and that everything's going to be okay because He's got your hands.
And Mia's gonna help. So I think I already told you, but you know how I got that picture on your birthday of God just holding you for the first time? And it was like His love for you as I'm holding her right now. Like, she's not even mine, but like, I'll do anything for this baby. I feel like that's just how God holds you and sees you, and there's nothing that you can do that'll upset Him or disappoint Him. I just want to thank you for this and how important it is for you to have all of us, like, meet each other. These girls, your friends, are so inspiring to us. And it's so fun to just learn about them and see what the next generation is up to, because you guys are so important. And I love the people that you've surrounded yourself with, because that's so pivotal for who you are and who you're going to grow to be. I'm just thankful to be here, and we love you, and we can't wait to know you more. And just happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yeah. Yeah. I'm crying.
I feel like you're one of the brightest and most amazing person I've ever met.
Most really, really pretty person.
Shines to everyone and just makes everyone's day just brighter and more happier. I had a vision for you once, do you remember? It was in the God's perspective, where you were more important than the whole universe that you created, and everything was nothing compared to you. How He created all this wonderful universe, but you are not even comparable. Because He cherishes you so much, and you are the brightest treasure that He has.
Wow. So. Jenny, you're so amazing.
Okay, I don't know if it's your getup, but basically this entire time, the way I'm thinking about you is just the word light. And so I'm thinking about the verse, you are the light of the world, a city set on a hill that cannot be hidden. And I'm also thinking about how if anyone tries to put a basket over you, instead of the light going out, it'll still shine. That's the way I see you, that's the way God sees you. And your light will never go out.
Yes.
Because we're gonna run out of time, I'm not gonna speak because I already speak to her. But I have something special for you. I got this in Indonesia when I went to the trip. God blessed me to have these papers. Whenever you feel down, I want you to read it. It's a faith confession. It will help you in your situations. Whenever you feel depressed, whenever you feel down, you read this. God surrounds me with songs of deliverance. He always gonna deliver you if you seek Him. God is my hiding place. Every time you feel down, you come to Him. So this is for you.
Thank you.
Whenever you see yourself falling down, get back up because you're going to be stronger than before. And don't ever change, please. And I'm so happy I met you, honestly. You brought so much to my life. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Jess, I was hearing a lot of don't change and all these things. God was telling me. Show.